So look there, this stuff, it's already got through the fence. And there's nothing to stop it after it gets through the fence from washing right through there into Sugar Creek. Out this way.
Those look too bad.